Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in progress.
Hello everybody, this is Rockhard Gamer 45 back again with another Doom Snapmap. Today we are playing a level by Pigdog, and it's been seriously too long since I've played one by Pigdog. So let's get straight into this. I'm saying this looks brilliant already. Let's see if better now these guys are dead. Turn off full speed, find key cards and batteries that power switches. Okey-dokey. Found a key card, that's good already. We've made progress. Can I press you? It does not look like I can press you. I can press you though, because you're green.
Access granted.
Okay then. Okay, let's go in here then, I guess.
Warning. Get Snake detected.
Oh. I like this level's design. In the area is safe now. Doesn't look safe. It's quiet. Too quiet.
Doors are open.
Find a key card and a battery. Sounds easy enough to me. So we're nice and green in here. A level. You're gonna hurt. Okay, now we know not to walk into the poisonous gas. I mean, that wasn't obvious. I mean, I thought it'd hurt, but I didn't think it'd be insta-kill. Can I jump over this, or have I got to do something else? Death number two on the way. Nope, I made it. That's good. Big guy over there, his face through a wall. Now he's walking into a wall. Oh, I can't go in there yet. I'll definitely take that. So I haven't really got enough ammo to deal with his. Never mind, he shot me through a wall. Or he tried to shoot me through a wall. Did that lower the force field? It did. That's a bad thing. Because these guys. I think they're gonna die. Have I missed the shotgun or something? I mean, that feels like I missed the shotgun. That was a lucky shot. Oh no, this is gonna be. There's gotta be a gun in here somewhere. Oh! Asking you, shall we see you? Are you nearly dead yet? You're dead. Love. I am. Oh god. I am not doing well today. Oh, is that gonna hurt? No. I've got to look where I'm jumping here. Jump. You missed. Oh no, I'm gonna die again. I am screwing this up. There's two man cubi. Red key card lead that way. Is the force field here? No, it isn't. I did not see that. I'm glad I walked up through here. Oh, okay then. Taking that. Oh, I can see this one. And this one. Here we got waiting for us. Anyone? It feels like there's someone waiting for us. I did that already. There's a red door around here somewhere. This one.
Access granted.
There's a load of exploding people in here. Oh. Are you really trying to squeeze through that?
Transport systems online.
Oh, it's a teleport. Okay. Once again, this room looks brilliant. To get in there. I'm going here. Let's explore first. There's got to be some health around here. This clearly needs to be activated for blue key card. What is this? I don't know. Yep. Let's go with them. Good use of lightning here. Oh, 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 damn. More Mankey, bye. I'll handle these guys. Especially when they're shooting me through walls. Oh, come back. Oh, I'll come back here with the exact same amount of health I had spawning in here. This is going to be a lot of death now. Back then, or do I? No, no. Press it, get back up. I didn't know you was in this room. That was my bad. I thought you was around the corner. One thing I'll say, it's a bit awkward playing with little health when you spawn in this area. Be good if you get your full health back when you respawn. I don't know if you get your ammo back. Is this gonna open? Did I actually press this in the end? No. I thought I got it in before. Oh, let's just have some fun. If I've heard this sound effect before. That looks good. Actually looks like we're in a proper spaceship. Go for it. Health station. That's actually really cool. Oh, that's really interesting to know. I like that. I like that quite a lot. Even the sound effect. I thought I've just teleported so I haven't activated yet. Sounds like I just turned a vacuum cleaner off. Well, over. I picked up a battery. Come on,
main power online.
Oh, you guys. I wonder when you show up. You're right, as long as you stay over there. You're breaking the rule already. You got no chance now. I know there's health stations. that's just so cool to use. Something's rumbling. Can we get back this way? No. We can't get back this way. That means there's got to be another way to get back. And if we do need to go back, yeah, we might not need to go back. This is like some form of teleporter. Press this, right? Maybe I missed something in here then. Maybe something very obvious I've missed. There always is. I think I'm just looking for a way to get back. Switch anywhere. Maybe something in the dark tunnel. Hard to see if there's any hidden paths. Is this a door? Doesn't look like a door. Yeah, I wanted to get myself lost. Can I press either one of these? No. I just feel like I'll get back. This certainly did not help. I press this. I press this. Okay, now I'm starting to feel very lost. Do this to myself. How do I always find myself lost? I mean, this happens so many times.
Granted.
Oh my God. Can I press this switch? Did I press it? I'm not sure anymore. Oh God.
Device online. Transport.
That's what I call
online.
Missing the obvious. I think I even come up to this switch before. Coming through. Been here, right? Yes, I've been here. I'm in a familiar place. Is there anything I've missed? It's a health station. think I missed this bit earlier though. That way I would have found out what these health stations do. Let's make sure there's nothing I've missed. We're gonna head back. That switch, there's not a switch. Can't believe I missed that. I just missed the obvious so many times. I'm supposed to be here, right? I do not have the blue key card for that. This is new, right? Yep, I'm in a new place. That's always a good sign. Oh! This level has an obsession for big guys. Really like one of my health stations right about now. Is that a health station? Please be a health station. Oh, that's much better. Makes it a lot easier, but at the same time, makes it a lot more satisfying. These guys are even trying to hide. It's not gonna work, is it? I'm seeing something blue. Assume the same we get out of here, so let's make sure I've not missed anything this time. So cool looking. Can't believe I've missed this map. How long's this map been out? I have no idea if it's a new or old one. Where's the switch this time? Where is it? Let's not stare at that. I want to keep some of my eye. Sorry. Ah, here it is. I need a battery, don't I? That feels like that's for there. Anyway. I don't trust random computers like that. They're normally like an explosive or something. It looks like I'm back into the lost world. Lost this easily. Alright, if I was a battery, where would I be? Or if I was another switching, where would I be? Feels like I need to find this to open that. This to turn this on. Anything on here? Oh, I managed to get out of one sticky situation and straight into another. That sound really reminds me of Doom 3. This clearly opens that. So what opens this? Copy of a random switch somewhere around here. Be somewhere obviously placed again. Anything. Why do I struggle so much? I'm just not good at these sort of things. Can I see what's actually over there? Well, it appears to be nothing. But that's probably just the angle. There's got to be something hidden on one of these. Let me out of this place. Let me out of this place. This tat is not gonna work. I'm not sure what these random lights are. It's taking just lights on the floor. I feel like it. Okay, I'm spending most of this level just walking around doing nothing now. There's only one room. I'm not sure if this one's a glitch or not. Can't assume that though, because it happens all the time. In a minute, I'll find something stupidly placed. When I say stupid, I mean like seriously, obviously placed. And I'll be like, oh for God's sake, how did I not see that? Something. Did not activate me picking this up or something. I'm starting to think that something's not right now. And mother's being really stupid again. I guess there's only so much you can hide in one room. Oh God. Right. Just by the off chance to kill myself. Sometimes things activate after you kill yourself. It's a last chance. A last chance. Has Has anyone done anything yet? No? Didn't think so. Let me in. Let me in. Don't know where, just let me in. Can I press this now? Oh, god damn it, I don't know. I'm still debating if I'm missing the obvious or there's a glitch. Alright, I'm starting to think there's a glitch now, because it's either that or this is really well hidden. I've checked every single part of the level. It's such a shame. I guess it's now a part one again, and I have to make a part two again soon. This happened last time. It's annoying when it happens. I mean, this has been almost 30 minutes. I might as well just showcase the first half of the level, because I like to do my playthroughs blind. And I do not... when I'm not playing it blind, it doesn't feel the same. So I'm going to keep this for now, and in the future I'll be able to see if the level's broken or not, but it might just be missing the obvious again. I'm not sure. Hopefully we find out in the future, and I'll definitely have to do a part 2 in the future when I know what's going on. But for now, this has been Rock Hard Gamer 45, and I'll see you guys next episode. Goodbye.